City leaders in Fort Collins are reviewing a proposal which would amend public nudity ordinances. If approved, the change will allow both men and women to be topless in public. The city is using an online poll for feedback from citizens before an October 12th meeting.